I am Jordan Eve, and for our today's video, I am going to guide you on how to apply for the La Salle Medical and Health Sciences Institute's scholarship programs. So without further ado, let's get started. You can apply online by visiting DLS-MHSI's website at www.dlshsi.edu.ph. Then on the upper panel, click Academics, choose Thessalian Admission and Scholarship Opportunities, proceed to Scholarship, and then click Procedures for the application for DLS-MHSI Entrance Scholarship for Entrance Scholarship Applicants, or Temporary Online Scholarship Application for other types of scholarships. Please also take note of the application period and the date of submission of your application requirement. Send an email to scholarship@dlshsi.edu.ph with the subject, scholarship application, and the type of scholarship program you are applying for. Well, let's say, for example, I am applying for academic scholarship. In the email, you should specify the following information: name of applicant, program or course, contact number, email address, and then attach all the necessary requirements needed in the type of scholarship you are applying for. In my case, since I am applying for academic scholarship, then I will attach my good moral certificate from the student affairs, letter of intent, and my completed and signed application form with my picture. Take note that if you want to apply for multiple types of scholarship, then you need to submit separate emails for each of the type of scholarship.
Wait, what? You mean I can apply for more than one scholarship program?
Yeah. Did I not tell you about that before?
Nope, I just knew about it right now.
Well, at least now you know. Actually, I highly encourage you to apply for multiple types of scholarship and then let your college or department evaluate your documents if you qualify or not. Besides, there's nothing to lose if you apply for multiple types of scholarship. Going back, after sending the email, you have to wait for a response from the Lasallian Admission and Scholarship Opportunities for the confirmation of the documents you have submitted. Check also the scholarship timetable for the estimated date of the release of approved scholars. Once the list of approved scholars has been released, the Lasallian Admission and Scholarship Opportunities shall inform the academic community regarding the specialty discount. It may be relayed through either the student councils, colleges, individual emails, or you may contact them through sending an email to maacol@dlshsi.edu.ph, or you may send a private message via Facebook Messenger at dlshsi_lasowendy, or you may also call them using these following hotline numbers. Then look for Ms. Wendy Acol. If you see your name on the list of approved scholars, then congratulations! But that does not end there yet, because you are required to submit your signed memorandum of agreement as soon as possible, except for those who applied for entrance scholarship. Send an email to scholarshipmoa@dlshsi.edu.ph with the subject Scholarship MOA and the type of scholarship program you applied for. Include the following information in the email as well: name of applicant, type of scholarship program, and then attach your signed memorandum of agreement so that you can avail your tuition fee discount. MOA can be downloaded from the scholarship page under the downloadable forms. To inquire about updates on your balances or student ledger, or if you want to request for a refund, then you may directly coordinate with DLS-MHSI student accounts through sending an email to drvarias@dlshsi.edu.ph, or you may call them using either of these following hotline numbers. You may also visit their office every Monday to Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. and then look for any student accounts personnel. Lastly, please add, like, and follow the official Hales Facebook account for updates, announcements, orientation, and anything concerning scholarship at the La Salle Medical and Health Sciences Institute. Pretty easy, right? So go ahead and apply now. Who knows, you might be one of the next scholars of the institute. Anyway, I hope you find this video helpful, and if you do, please leave me a like and share this to your aspiring Lasallian scholar friends. Once again, I am Jordan Eve, and I hope you become one of the next scholars of the institute. Bye!